Sì, più solo non c'entra niente.
Quando
passa da un altro giro di
fatto. Gim!
One movement. If you try to be too kick too hard, you want to
Dacă vrei să vezi catarea, o să începi să te miști.
Și câți oameni nu cum ești?
O singură mișcare.
Maybe a little bit with like with yoga gearing.
Poate un pic ca și cu yoga gearing să le se facă.
That's all. Straight up. Are you done? Yes. Push. Push. Push.
Push. Push.
Okay, same principle. Move slowly.
La fel facem.
My giri left, right. Punches from front. Yoku giri, washi giri. Da?
Asta e mișcare pe care am făcut-o.
Try to relax.
Încerca să relaxați.
But make the techniques correct.
Lasă toate tehnicile corect.
In the same thing, some people, which, if you work relaxed in
the
punch, don't keep your hands like this. Even when you're relaxed, one. Same with the feet. If you kick relaxed, don't have your foot like this. Because then the kick is not good.
Tense.
But not like this, not like this. Here. Relaxed.
Relaxat, lava piciorul încordat.
Tens. Jimmy.
Someone counts with a low kick.
Cineva contraatacă cu Mao și Gheda, cu lovitură. Deci dacă îl lovesc sus, mă contraatacă cu lovitură
sus.
La fel, același lucru cu Mao și Gheda.
Open kick, vinge capul from the other side.
De multe ori, dacă îl lovesc, înseamnă contraatac din partea celuilalt.
So what we'll do now?
Ce o să facem acum?
We kick and we block the counterattack.
O să lovim și o să blocăm contraatacul.
So after every kick, I make
a block. După fiecare lovitură, fac blocare.
I make chi
block.
Mai block. Every time kick. Block.
După fiecare lovitură fac blocare.
Punch is the same. One, two,
la fel cu brațele.
One, two, block. Gata?
Yes.
Punch, block, kick, block. If you block, don't kick. Not like this.
Nu așa, blocajul?
Outside.
Și în exterior.
Outside, don't go back.
Nu vă retrageți.
Go forward.
Mergeți înainte.
So block, not a big movement.
Nu mișcare la
very small move.
Foarte mică.
Kick.
Vezi?
Kick. Block. Gata? Every time you kick or punch, block.
De fiecare dată după ce lovesc, blochez. Os.
Os. Agina.
Yes.
Push.
Os.
Os. Os. Please call the explosion.
Haideți un pic mai aproape. Faceți un cerc în jurul lui.
Relaxați-vă. Okay, what are we going to do now?
O să facem acum.
We discussed the problem. I'm going to start a little bit down.
O să începem puțin de jos.
So like we always compare coaching technique for, like a building, you know?
Întotdeauna comparăm tehnicile de coaching cu o clădire.
But to have a strong building,
ca să avem o clădire puternică,
we have to have a strong fundament.
Trebuie să avem o fundație puternică.
Okay. So in the fundament in the Kyokushin
is fundația Kyokushin, deci baza.
Baza is fighting stance.
Este poziția de luptă.
It's very important, maybe most important.
Poate e cel mai important lucru.
If you have good fighters,
dacă ai luptători buni,
Shiha, Sensei, Senpai, they have already good good fighting stance.
Ei au totdeauna poziția de luptă foarte bună.
Because it's really important if you look at Japanese or whoever. Fighting stance is most important. So what you have to learn?
Ce trebuie să învățați?
From the start, what you have to
learn? La început, ce trebuie să predați?
What we teach our students?
Ce învățăm pe elevii noștri?
Is never stand straight up.
Este să nu stai niciodată drept.
If stand straight,
dacă stau ridicat,
you cannot kick.
Nu poți să lovești.
Because we'll try it later. You have to go down.
Trebuie să stai jos.
Then you are. When you are straight up,
dacă ești întins, ridicat,
you go down,
și mergi jos,
you kick. Same like, Mark, is it Putin? Kick, Mark?
Yeah.
I can't do anything. But
nu poți să fac nimic.
If I'm relaxed,
dacă se relaxa,
it's very easy.
E foarte ușor.
You only do this, but when you're up, you go down. Same the counter. You have to go in, then, but if you're down,
like it's in jos,
you can go in
immediately. What's the aim to
that you get there? Yes. Just like this. If you're straight up, it's very difficult to react fast.
E foarte greu să reacționezi rapid.
See? When you're down,
dacă sunt jos,
easy.
Foarte repede poți să contraatac.
Zo, ben je hier?
Mag ik eens in de positie uitstaan?
Just relax.
Relax staan?
Kijk, loop je op.
Mag ik eens een naam?
Even kort down to kick.
Dan ben je de laatste shot erin, dus de lobby.
Yes, dat is. Dat is not a good kick.
Nu je lobby, doe dat goed.
Left. Extreme, from here.
Als je erop loopt.
Down. It's fast. To the
je fort, rapide, la picat.
Dus, Os. Zijn magie.
Wat ben mij geëerd?
Zit dit? If you have like
this. Zit een hart.
No balance, wat dan?
Naar balans.
Zijn we weer down? Chill game. Easy.
Turn. Sorry, Lopez.
Relax.
Relax dan.
Chill.
Chill, Lopez, chill.
Relax, relax. Down, down. Chill. So, you have to go down. We're going to practice that.
Lopez, zijn er zijn zo. Als ze exercice maken.
Oké, okay, go up everybody.
Let's go. Yes, turn now.
You go backwards?
No, I'm very tired.
I go this way.
Where this way?
You go this way.
Where you're going back
there. You should that way. Oh, one thing very important.
Never. No, very important. No position to t-shirt.
To this.
To this. Like a position to t-shirt.
What can you do? Nothing.
Three was a part. Three was a part in the car. I can send the body down.
A little block. It's going to go away.
Three was a part.
What's that? Us. Us. Always.
So simple. We should have the balance of the direct and the element.
Huh?
Us. Us. Us.
Because if you fight one time,
and you can look to that,
keep high, okay?
Of course! deze bok, dus. Net zo. Ja? Mede les zoals dat hier. Dus.
Schimmel.